make that fact still be true by the end of today. As we're underway, the Senators throwing it off the stick. It hits the angular glass by the Flyers bench. And so just 6 seconds in, we get a whistle. And it's taken by Konechny. Down low, Frost holds, waits. On the high, hands off to Konechny. Out to Giroux in the high slot. He'll fire it off of Frost to Konechny. Who scores? 11th of the year for Konechny as the ricochet went his way, and then he pounds the puck home, and the Flyers have the first one just a minute and 45 seconds in.
Pressure in the offensive zone, some good cycle play from the Flyers, an eventual shot attempt from Giroux bounces off Morgan Frost and lands in the lap of Travis Konechny. Whacks it into the empty net, and the Flyers do jump on the Ottawa Senators early in this one and pick up a 1-0 lead as Konechny once again puts it in.
And he will bank it into the Philadelphia zone. It's going to be knocked to the ice. Puck eases through to J.G. Pageau out in front, and they score! Pageau, the pass, Tkachuk always goes to the net, and the Senators tie it up at one.
Quickly turned and retrieved it after the pressure by Connor Brown. Watch the play by Pageau and puts it right on the tape of Tkachuk, who is never going to be far from the blue paint whenever the Senators possess the puck in the offensive zone. And that was a heck of a pass, and Tkachuk, as advertised, using that frame in front, puts it in the net.
Couturier into Myers, side of the net, and Riemsdyk all the way through, off Pitlick, back out, shot, got his breath, they score! It through again, a puck deflects off a Flyer to another, and then it's in the net. 2-1 Philadelphia.
Just great puck possession by the Flyers. There's the shot. Tierney did have his stick in that shooting lane. Puck is rolling like the last Gostisbehere goal that we saw. And a great ability to blast that puck on its edge. He scored against the Maple Leafs in a similar fashion. There you can see it redirect. No chance for Anderson.
Off Lindblom to Couturier. It's onside. Couturier back for Lindblom. Lindblom trying to center, but it ends up at the side. And then it butts in. They score! Anderson could not corral it. It winds up across the line. 3-1 Philadelphia.
There's the pressure by Lindblom. And that just bounces in. They're going to review it, but
the entry into the zone might be. Yeah, the linesmen are going over. So this is a challenge from DJ Smith. The entry to me did appear very close to being offside. So hold on a minute here.
Yep, very rarely are these guys wrong when they challenge. And we'll rewind it back to the entry in the offensive zone.
Jay Smith did try this the last game and failed.
That's right, yeah.
Against Edmonton.
There's the puck. Lindblom's leg is outstretched there. Yeah. He's already over the line. It's an easy one for
After reviewing the play, it's been determined there's offside and no goal. Clock's reset to 13:09.
He is right there with Connor McDavid in terms of speed with the puck. There's a deflection drive by Brady Tkachuk and a nice save by Hart with the glove along the boards. Riemsdyk tips it back to Giroux. Centers it in! The save made by Nilsson off of Frost.
Giroux tried to break his stick in half after that pass attempt to Morgan Frost, but he frustrated.
What happened here? And they score! Gostisbehere and Hart got their signals crossed. Duclair scores, and it's a 2-2 game.
Carter Hart casually looking for someone to give that puck to. Believes he's going to shield it from Duclair and give it to Gostisbehere. And Duclair wraps it around. It actually goes off the pad of Carter Hart and through his legs. We got a 2-2 game.
Discombobulated to say the least in this power play. Brown gets a shot. Connor Brown that's stopped by Hart. And the Flyers can't find the puck. It deflects right at the blue paint. Hart can't cover it up. Now he'll jump on top of it. Flyers need a reset here.
Here's the work from Brown. Second shot there.
And it's banking it for Duclair. Turns on the speed and then dropped it back to no one in particular. But Voracek lost it. Back out in front of Brown's shot off of Hart into the corner. Now Logan Brown centers another shot. And another save off of DeClaire and out of play. Couldn't clear. Flyers try to center it. It goes back behind them. Couturier. Couturier holding on. Couturier for Paul Roth the shot. And the save by Nielsen. And he did not allow a rebound. Head out on the road after a win. There's Lawton. Cross ice. Farabee. Farabee gives to Provorov. Provorov the shot. He scores! Ivan Provorov continues his run as he beats Nielsen and gives the Flyers a 3-2 lead.
The backhand pass by Lawton and a beautiful touch pass by Farabee that sends Provorov into the zone with a lot of speed. And he finishes it off with a great-looking snapshot under the glove of Nielsen. The Flyers finally get one past Nielsen in this game. And there's a nice celebration from Provorov.
And he bounces free for check centered in a swing miss by Couturier. Then the Flyers, two players come together. It's a break the other way. Cutting in DeClaire. And Hart slides across. It stays out. Bounces this way. Niskanen blocks the try by Tierney.
They keep the puck in, almost collide. And then there's DeClaire. And he has been a major factor in this game. The Deke attempt. Got it around Hart, but off the side of that, and then a great recovery by Niskanen.
Got all the travel out of there. Think this job. It's a great job. Trouble here, Tkachuk shot, and the save. Made a penalty call well after the puck went up. Brov goes to the box.
And here's the shot by Tkachuk, and then yep, the trip afterward.
Into the slot. Back out it goes, Shabbat. This way to DeClaire. Side of the net, try for Tkachuk. Save, rebound, save. Rebound, another one goes right through the crease. Airborne and the Flyers cleared all the way down.
The glass, here's why. Carter Hart, two saves, three saves against Tkachuk, and then he bats that one through the crease.
There's Ennis. Left wing feed for Tkachuk. Back to Ennis. Stops and sets it up. Shabbat. Outside of the net, redirection try. Tkachuk save, rebound, DeClaire. He's rejected in tight, and the Flyers can't get to the loose puck. Now they will, though, the steal.
Another prime set of scoring chances coming here. Tkachuk tips that one. Then DeClaire tries to walk around. Carter Hart.
Pageau is right there, and he'll drop it back. And here come the Senators again. Shabbat. Shabbat. Centers it in front. They score. And again, it's DeClaire, who's been all over the ice in this game. His second goal of the game ties it at three.
Head quickly the other way. Shabbat, not the guy you want carrying the puck up. You want to be there making sure you're taking away his time and space. If you don't, he's going to find the open man. And it's DeClaire that swoops in and snaps it off the post and up underneath the bar for his second goal in this game. And it's the second time he's tied the score in this game.
He scored eight goals in 21 games after being acquired by Ottawa last year. Now he's 13. Kick on the Flyers. Hayes a shot. Take rebound. Lock. He scores! A quick and authoritative response. And it's 4-3 Philadelphia. Lock.
And quickly regained the lead. Another play through the neutral zone. Hayes with the shot. Lock with the rebound. He pounds it home. And Hayes with a very smart shot to the blocker side, almost a shot pass, and there's the emotional response from Lott, not once, but twice.
Voracek holding on, couldn't get the pass through to Couturier, but 4 seconds remaining, play it down low, Lindblom, and this one comes to an end. The Flyers bounce back from their defeat